We all know Puff Puff is the undefeatable champion in a small trips pack. But there are levels to this Puff Puff game. On this episode of Versus, we'll be checking out Puff Puff from Lagos' Puff Puff capital, Lagos Island, and Puff Puff from Knock by Alara, both priced at 800 naira. So let's go.
I'm sure you guys are wondering how I ended up here in the Puff Puff video. Well, I lost the plot for a second. Turns out trying to finish 800 naira Puff Puff all on my own is a lot harder than it sounds. Anyway, the Puff Puff at Lagos Island was exactly how I expected it to be. It was soft and fluffy and was soaked in way too much oil. As for Knock, I was ready to forgive them for giving me 3 Puff Puff for 800 naira until I bit into one and there was ugu in it. Yeah, so that happened. In summary, if you're looking for regular everyday Puff Puff, head down to Lagos Island. If you are looking for savory Puff Puff, you should try out Knock.